June 6, 1944, D-Day. We're invading Normandy, about to take France.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This? Some...
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move, move!
Okay, stay with me.
Medic! I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No.
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
He'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up!
Take some ammo, Daniels. It's here, Private.
We have to take out that cannon! When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage!
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
MG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the MG!
Hold it up! Get him! Yeah!
Oh! Got him!
All right, boys. We mopped him up good.
To the assembly point.
Pearson!
Let's go!
I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
Yeah, but we took the beach.
Daniels.
Paid a damn high price.
I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one... It's 7 weeks since D-Day. Me and the fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
If we're talking 1938, Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Oh, look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. At this rate, we'll be home by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see.
All right. Not bad, eh?
Oh. Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Private.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. The hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. But if we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. And if Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging, I like our odds just fine.
I always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner. Shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go, let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough.
What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
Oh.
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friend there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I'm guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like it.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
He's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Get me out of that. Clear the tank.
Get off the road! We'll circle around! Move!
Let's go! On me!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's flak fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the
to the second floor! Push into the field! We need to rally with our tanks!
Spread out!
Move! Push them back!
Thank you.
grenade!
Get after them!
Come on, they're on the run! Keep pushing!
My buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Hey, Perez says pack 38. What the hell's that?
German artillery. Tank killers. Didn't you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself. One of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself. Those are civilians.
This is a war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting.
Over here! We've got a vantage point! Get out your binoculars!
hit those pack operators hard. Everyone open.
I got eyes on two packs. Daniels, take out those crews.
Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel. First pack crew is dead. There's one more. All clear! Watch out! Friendly tanks coming over the trench!
Another enemy position just past the hedges. Fall in behind the tanks. Let's put these rhinos to good use. All tanks forward!
MG-42s!
Stay behind the tanks! Over there, from the southeast!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
Daniel, shoot the ammo caches! won't cash it. Daniels, keep it up! Hit the ammo caches! Tanks are moving! We gotta sweep the structure! Thanks for the fire support, Daniels! Hold tanks! Light up those trenches! Let's clear it out! Get your men up there and clear those trenches!
Roger that! Everyone move up and clear those trenches!
Call him out!
Coming in from the north!
Hey, it's Turner! They're all right!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching!
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. They've turned coming! Go easy! The road's split up ahead! Keep an eye out for retreating crowds! They'll run right on top of Charlie Company! We gotta get there first! Swing left! Look out! Daniel, the crowd's up ahead! Keep going! Go right! Got it! Andrew's ahead! Watch out! Close one!
Taking fire! Reinforcements!
We're staying
down!
Floor
in!
Which way?
Ah! Straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Right! Ah. Hard right! Shit!
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it, enemy chief! Get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Road's blocked!
There's an opening! Hold on! Enemy troops! Out for the run! Coming in! They're still alive!
all you got?
They're falling back!
Lead up the rest!
Set up a perimeter by the road!
There's a few more!
All clear! Rally up!
We gotta stop meeting like this.
Don't you be going soft on me, Murphy.
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Meridier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong. Six weeks now since Turner was killed, and
with Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner!
Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, I get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them off some replacement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions. I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, fellas?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming?
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Yeah.
Daniels. What are you doing in this neck of the woods?
Got some ammo, fellas.
Looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? My socks?
Shit! Kraut's over the hill! 12 o'clock! Gun jam! Daniels, take him out!
Was that it? Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reported back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check in at the command tent.
Lock and load!
You see anything?
What the hell was that all about?
What?
Watch the damn...
Getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Grab my helmet! Keep your eyes wide!
What the hell was that all about?
Is that us?
Corporal,
I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Flyboys here and they have supplies. Grab what you can.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah. There are any bridges left.
There's that holiday spirit, Aspen.
I got ammo and loot. Merry Christmas, fellas.
We got some.
Incoming! Move your ass! Daniel, push it
out! The men! Right behind you!
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio in OCP. You
Keep on fire support. I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
You can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
But you say so.
Hey! Who's an NCO? Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy.
Wait till I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. I got
enemy
it!
Enemy near the trailer!
What the hell?
This is gonna take some time. Keep him occupied.
Easy for you to say.
Protect hell! Watch the tree line! Ground team down!
Cover me!
Shit! Shit!
Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean.
Coming up on anti-aircraft fire.
Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Looks like the flak is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crap.